2A action at Fairfield High School. The host Falcons taking on Prairie Heights. Close game in the second half right here. Elena Boots in the corner for three. The Panthers within one at 17-16. But the Falcons go on a big second half run. Kara Kitson down the lane for the easy lay-in. And Prairie Heights falls to Fairfield 37-28. Fairfield gets Bremen on Friday night.